Willkommen auf dem Kanal von
Hi and welcome to Chaoszone TV. This is our last talk for day 3.
Leichte Abendunterhaltung.
And we'll have some light entertainment tonight. And that is the Electrical Chamber of Horrors, Best of Countries. And we have a speaker who is returning for the third time. He has done several Electrical Chambers of Horror.
Yeah.
Welcome from the translation booth. Again, you're listening to Electrical Chamber of Horrors, Best of Countries by Robert O.K. This talk is being translated into English for you by She's a Pirate and Tribute, that's me. Any feedback is appreciated. Please use the hashtag C3Lingo on social media.
Yeah. Hallo zu später Stunde.
Hi, welcome. It's late at night. And today there'll be the traditional Electrical Chamber of Horrors. Not everything is going to be new. This is also due to the pandemic.
But
I looked into my archive and combined old pictures into a new composition. Some of the things may be new to you. I'll be adding new comments in a new collection, if you want. Do you see a picture? I think you do. This is not the gas chamber of horrors, it's the electrical chamber of horrors from Iran. It's just a normal house entry. I thought this is very interesting. Someone just connected. It was very important to include the circuit breaker. This is another construction from Iran. Somebody combined luminescent lamps. It's not completely unsafe, but with the insulating wire and the connection over here, it's not that great.
Das hier ist, glaube ich, auch noch.
And this one, I think, is also from Iran. Was just in the middle of a cafe, and the barista just put his apron, something like that, because that's where it fit. And this is again from the.
Deswegen auch diese persische Schrift.
From the east, from the Orient, there's a market in Iran. You can see the font, and the cables are just all over the place. It's not very spectacular, but great again and again. There's another category. I'll have to create a new one. Animals and power. So it looks like a pigeon has nested here.
Ja, diesen Föhn, der wurde angeboten in einem Hotel.
And we were offered this hair dryer in a hotel. We should just use it, but the heating element apparently didn't quite work right. And the hotel also continued to be great, very nice LEDs outside, where it's nice and warm, and a few outlets. Well, over there, the Euro plug probably shouldn't be connected just by tape. But if you look behind this, these metal bars, they're just metal bars, metal frames, and there's just these cables were just nicely twisted around here. So you probably shouldn't put your arms behind there.
Gestühle untereinander verbunden.
All of these chairs were connected like this. Frames. That's a very nice construction with twice and three times
Aber immerhin, es sind Schuko-Steckdosen. Man hat also an Sicherheit gedacht.
Branches. So, at least these outlets have grounded wire. So they were concerned about safety. So this is also a outlet, but doesn't have the grounding wire. Okay, so this was a hotel in Turkmenistan.
Der Euro-Stecker, der hat ja irgendwann mal so Isolationen gehabt. Ich meine,
the Europlug, it does have some sort of isolation, so finger safety isn't a topic anymore, but
muss das denn sein?
Well, do you really have to do it this way?
Ja, hier noch eine schöne Lampe.
It's a very nice lamp.
Wo wahrscheinlich mal runtergefallen ist.
Die hat probably fell to the ground at some point, got a new cable, and why use a socket? If you have a socket, you can just connect it using transparent film and use the socket you want to use. So this is me in Turkmenistan next to a transformer. And look how close I got to the 10 kilovolt connection.
Hier haben wir dann mal wieder.
And here we have another circuit breaker.
Arbeitet.
Which works very well, except for the fact that the wire here is basically burnt, so
sicher zu betrachten ist.
This is probably not safe anymore.
Das ist auch recht schön. Da haben
this is also very interesting. The users just
ihre Straßen
below that. They just added street lights. They're using these circuit breakers to turn on the street light.
Das ist ein professionelles Verlängerungskabel.
So this is a very professional extension cord, like you want to have it.
Hat hier auch
the operator used plastic foil and plastic bags to improve safety, and if you look at the details,
das ist also der Stecker davon.
So, this is the plug. This is how you plug it in.
Naja, da ist dann schon mal der Bagger drüber gefahren.
And yeah, apparently the excavator was driving over that, so it's very safe.
Ist dann so ein Elektriker? Also
so this is one of the electricians in Uzbekistan, a professional electrician. He is plugging something in and is testing something. And this is what he builds. So he probably just plugged in these two wires. It looks quite nice. Everything is just twisted. Except for this part where they were using screws.
Ja, hier habe ich mal ein Bild.
And here I have a picture in picture. Und this is the pole, and he just got himself an extension and then connected it insecurely just to get a socket.
Ja, einfach mal ein schöner Verhau. Das sollte.
This is just very nice chaos. It's supposed to be a box for circuit breakers, but there's really just one switch remaining. And
Chaos eigentlich nicht.
Except for a lot of chaos, I can't really tell anything apart. But chaos, this is our motto.
Hier, das ist der Stromkasten.
So here we have the power box for a lawnmower.
Also ein bisschen mehr.
You can see it apparently draw more current, enough current to have thermal problems for the circuit breaker next to the screw here, except for that it looks quite safe, and I would very much recommend doing it that way.
Was das Kabel hier bedeutet?
What the cable does here, I'm not sure. Maybe that's the source.
Ja, hier kann man das nochmal besser sehen.
And here you can see it a bit better.
Da ist ein externer Schalter.
There's an external switch and then the circuit breaker.
Bewohner der Straße haben sich einfach
die people living on the street just connected their own streetlight. Appropriate branching from the main line.
Ja. Da musste man wohl mal schnell.
Yeah, apparently someone had to do very quickly, had to do a connection very quickly.
Das war auch sehr schön.
That was also very nice. They had electricians do something. So a very old truck came by to repair something on this transformer. And inside this truck, they have a lot of technology.
Anscheinend hier so einen großen Isolator.
So a large isolator. And this is the panel from behind. I'm not blaming the electrical curses. These are professionals, clearly. But how they are doing it.
Absperrband ist auch da.
The insulating tape they have as well.
Isolierter Hammer.
On the other side, they have like an insulated hammer and a headset and very nice displays up to kilovolt ranges. This is the control board. No, this is another box. It's just open. Why wouldn't you leave that open?
The details.
And the details you can see here.
Stehen Zweifel, ob das alles so funktioniert.
Aber it's doubtful if this works like it should work, but it is disconnected anyway.
Ja, das ist dann nochmal von vorne.
So, this is the truck from the front.
Das hat mich auch sehr schön.
This is very fascinating. You have this metal frame
an dieser Stelle
and then someone
Verlängerungskabel gebraucht.
Needed an extension cord right here. So he took this CEE 7-11 safety plug. And so how do you do an extension? You just do a knot and then wrap a plastic bag around and then drill the cables around the wires.
Der macht jetzt hier entweder die Wasserpumpe oder Rasenmäher dran.
This is hier ist die Lawn
zu dem Kabel. Genau kann ich es euch leider auch nicht
sagen. The gardener and he just connects the cable. It looks very safe to step on. And this is a better picture of the same thing.
So, wir befinden uns inzwischen in Indien. Und da gibt's jetzt.
So, we are in India now.
Englischen Steckdosen.
And they have these old English British plugs from the historic standard.
Man kann diese.
And as you can see, the additional cables, you can only plug it in if you put the Euro plug in as well. So. You can see there's no bare wires, so it's safe.
Tempel. Einfach mal.
So this is next to a temple, just have that image.
Hinter sich hat. Sieht jetzt
it's just a very old box. Just enjoy it. Luckily, there's apparently no power going through it. So just in the middle of the city.
Harmlos.
But it is probably not that harmful, just a lot of chaos.
Hier sind wir in Neu-Delhi bei einem
and this is in New Delhi
Markt.
In a
das wird noch sehr viel witziger, aber ich
in a fair fun fair
näher ran, also zumindest in die Leitung
it's oben. Getting aber es more ist funny if you look at the details but everything has just been twisted together and
Steifheit. Die Lasten.
These neon lamps, they just stand there from their own way they were fastened here. And it's everything is very funny. You're not even letting the children be safe. So everything is made from metal. Hopefully it's grounded. Probably not. Everything is done with tape.
hoch können, wenn sie es wollten.
If the children wanted to climb up there, they probably could.
Ja, dann wird es noch schöner. Hier ist das Ganze angeschlossen. Da steigt man also schön auf die Drähte drauf. Schauen wir mal da rein, ob da noch... Also genau, sieht man da jetzt nichts.
Careful not to step on the wires.
Aber da kommt noch ein besseres Detailfoto.
But it gets better.
Erstmal wieder die ganze...
We have a more detailed photo.
Ja, hier ist die Steuerung.
Here is the control. And there's the switch, apparently. And I don't know.
Echt jetzt?
Bare wires, really?
Einmal neutral und einmal Phase, oder?
So that's probably one is neutral, one is phase, right? Correct me if I'm wrong.
Hier in der Mitte sieht man,
here in the middle,
dass da so ein Schleifkontakt ist, der
you can see a contact that's supposed to put the power onto the lighting.
Ja, einfach schöne Fotos, alles schön
gezeigt. What a beautiful contraption.
Hier haben wir nochmal so eine
Here again Leuchtung. We have streetlights that are
dranhängt.
Basically just tied to the wire at the neon lights.
Ohne Worte.
Just a picture tells more than a thousand words.
Kontakt relativ schön.
Here you can see that wiped contact so, very nicely.
Der Strom irgendwie von unten rein.
The power enters from below and via the wiped contact it's led upwards.
In diesem Karussell halt.
All very safe.
Weitere Beleuchtungszwecke genutzt
zu werden. To light up this beautiful carousel.
Eine schöne Stromleitung.
What a nice
das Gefühl, dass hier schon längst
power line. I get a feeling that there should be a short circuit somewhere.
An der Schrift zu erkennen, wir sind in...
And as you can see from the script, we're in India.
Ja, hier auch noch relativ harmlos.
Again, really safe, really harmless.
Etwas
this pole with
Verlegung des Stroms.
A bit of an extravagant cabling.
Hier so ein typischer Hauseingang.
Here's a typical entry of a house and the power lines. Just enjoy the picture, just enjoy the sight.
Ja, hier wieder mal aus der Kategorie Tiere.
Here again from the
die Tauben,
Animals and Power Category.
Als
the pigeons
zu Hause gefunden.
Feel right at home here in this traffic light. You can see even one bird nesting inside. Beautiful.
Hier ist eigentlich ein
Sicherheit
über dem Zähler drüber, damit da auch Jagd.
We have a fuse above.
Hier ist schon mal schön irgendwas zusammengezogen.
We have a plumped fuse box.
Hier liegt
and
der Aluleiter blank.
Some not so safe cables, a bit exposed, bit burned. Yeah, keep your distance, I'd say.
Das ist auch wieder so ein Stromkasten, der
what do we have here?
Steht mit offener Tür.
It's an open power box just standing there in the street, open door. Anything that sticks out?
Ja, diese sicher.
Yeah.
Schalter
there's
nicht mehr zu funktionieren.
Fuses here don't seem to work and have been bridged using a wire. I'm asking myself, who did that and how's he doing nowadays?
Inklusive der Sicherung. Ja, das ist halt irgendwie.
Everything's bridged, including the fuse. This is Hyderabad, if I'm not mistaken.
So ein schäbiges Metallgitter davor, das dich versucht abzuhalten.
This is a common sight. There's a shoddy fence.
Auch die Drähte da drin.
Pretending to keep you from touching what is behind it and all the wires. Well, they've seen better days.
Das ist jetzt ein eher schlechtes Foto, was ich aus dem Bus gemacht habe.
This is a rather bad image I took from a bus, but what you can see here. Das ist
so eine Art Sitzbank auf dem.
This is a bench where you can sit at the side of the channel. And on the same height we have a transformer.
Bis 30 kV.
From 10 to 30 kV up to 130 volt.
Einfach wissen, dass du da.
And yeah, you just have to know not to go there. A similar construction.
Wie das oder noch höher.
This is about my height or even higher. And with arms outstretched, I can reach the, I guess, 240 volt contacts.
Die sind halt nicht weit.
And yeah, the 20 kV contacts aren't far. And if you zoom in.
Einfach mal abgescheuert.
Yeah, the cables are pretty worn down.
Ja, Glasfasern haben sie. Das ist jetzt vielleicht weniger.
They've got fiber optic cables.
Kommunikation.
This is less electronics and more communication, but just this entire construction, it's incredible. Now there's another electric box.
Wäre die Kiste und damit das Ganze.
It looks like the lid has to be like that or else the whole thing would be grounded.
Und wenn man sich mal dieses Kabel
anschaut. But please don't touch
this
cable. It's in the process of breaking down and you can only imagine what the inside looks like. It looks like it was isolated at some point and now it's just not.
Ein professioneller Sicherungskasten.
What a professional fuse box.
Haben wir eigentlich schon sehr viele davon, aber.
We've seen many of those, but let's get into the details. Up here in a professional distribution.
Sieben Drähte übereinander gewickelt wurden.
There are just seven wires.
Und das Schönste sind
layered on top of each other to make the contact. And the most beautiful detail is here in the fuse. They just ran out of wire, so they inserted a, what is that even, a screw?
Absolut.
And it's already black. Yeah. Beautiful handcraft.
Eine Hochzeit, wo ich war.
This was at a wedding I visited. The musicians were called in and they set up their stage and set up the wires and this is the result.
Das sind einfach nur normale Abzweigungen, Anschlüsse.
This is completely normal wiring.
Einmal rot ist und hier ist einmal rot und schwarz. Also
I find it sad that there's two times red and one times red and black.
Schema beachten.
I mean, come on, stick to the scheme. And here we have an extension cord and a plug to match the British standard.
Das einfach mal.
This is something we saw often. An open electrical box just waiting for someone to reach in.
Naja, fast schon übliche Besonderheit.
This is almost the usual.
Und durch
there are
Geräte ersetzt.
No
kann wenigstens nichts mehr schief gehen.
Fuses. They've been replaced by hard wires.
Ja, das ist jetzt sowas. Aus so einem typischen Anschluss
Kanal,
Anschlusskasten. Hier geht
from a typical wiring box.
400 Volt Schiene weg, also 200.
This seems to be the 400
neutral
Volt
Drehstrom.
And
da ist halt einfach mal
neutral wire and there's a lot of wire left exposed. While you might not be able to touch that.
Aber das macht keinen guten Eindruck.
But it doesn't leave a good impression nonetheless.
So wie
we'll have more exposed cables. Like in this contraption, at least there's a
auch nur das Metall anzulangen.
Fence, but I wouldn't even touch the metal with a 10-foot pole. I wouldn't even recommend stepping near it. Because just look at those cables here. the sun did a lot of work here and the plastic is just gone. So yeah, you're left wondering why this even works. Maybe it's not under power.
Haben Sie mal richtig gemacht.
At least there's a PEN.
Da will ich mal sagen,
a conductor. So at least they did something right. This right here is just a work of art.
Der blanke Leiter von der Stromleitung und
there's the exposed
dran und
conductor and everything's just basically connected to it and then all the clothes drying lines are also connected. Someone tried to do some sorting, but yeah. Just let that beautiful sight sink in. You could almost say someone did a good job there.
Ja, vielleicht gar nicht mal so sonderlich.
This might not be so strange. At least there are melt fuses.
Ob die im Zweifelsfall auch so aus.
I'm not sure whether they would
ist die Qualität halt
work like those here. And yeah, the quality has seen better days.
Auch nochmal Indien.
India again.
Ihr seht, hier ist ein kleines.
As you can see, there's a small.
Der Zaun. Und da lang ich halt.
Motorbike and there's a fence and yeah, you could just touch it. I mean, at least there are some warning signs, but.
Ich würde es halt in meinem Land nicht machen.
I wouldn't do it like that. Just let me say it like that.
Ohne Zaun.
Here's another perspective without the fence.
Blanke Leiter.
Just exposed conductors.
Das ist auch so ein schönes Ding.
This is another nice thing.
Aber der hält halt eigentlich nicht was ab.
A fence, but it doesn't keep anyone from going there. That if that's not a death trap, I don't know what is. This is just a nice fuse box. I think it's from Germany.
Die Verdrahtung ist.
I've seen it somewhere here.
Es fehlt ihm halt.
The wiring is okay. The lid is missing. So yeah, you could basically touch the exposed conductors. I took this photo just to discuss it. This is the Italian standard, Italian sockets. There are two different types. I don't know if you've ever noticed on vacation. There are three different ones. Those that are closer together, those that are farther apart, and those that are thicker. And this is a bit close to the metal, and it just happens that one of them is the face, and I don't know if you do some.
Auf dem Außen, auf der Abdeckung.
If you give it some rattling, I don't know if you'd have power on the metal cover. I'd be careful. This is in Bolzano.
Verlegt. Fällt irgendjemandem was auf?
Someone did their own electrical wiring there. Anything that sticks out, the colors are the same as in Germany, but the face seems to be yellow green and the neutral is in brown. And yeah, the whole thing is pretty run down.
Das ist ein externes Bild.
That's an external image. I'll get to it in a minute.
Ein katastrophaler Sicherungskasten. Immerhin
scheint hier ein catastrophic fuse box.
Zeitschalter.
Naja. At least there seems to be an FI or maybe it's just a.
Auch sonst ist hier nicht sonderlich viel von Ordnung zu sehen.
Maybe it's just to set the time.
Immer eine gute Kombination Wasser und.
Not very tidy. Water and power. What a dream team.
Halb offen steht.
Everything half open.
Durchs Wasser durchgehen.
And the wires are basically running through the water.
Das war Teheran. Und man hat halt einfach mal, also es hat jetzt gar nicht unbedingt was mit Strom zu tun. Ich gebe.
So, this is in Teheran. It doesn't really have anything to do with power. These are mobile antennas.
50 kleinen
Antennen. There's 50 very small mirrors.
Von dem Sicherungskasten.
And this is the partner image to the fuse box from earlier.
Von vorne durch die Löcher bedient.
You just operate the fuses through the holes with the cables themselves. Very beautiful.
Ja, und dann sind wir auch schon am Ende von dieser.
And this is where we go, reach the end of our little tour.
Bin inzwischen
oder ich habe looking.
Fangen mal an.
I thought we start a new. We start looking for new images, so I'm calling for electrical horrors. So if you have any electrical horrors, please upload them to a link I will give you afterwards. Maybe I can open it. This is the link. And you will also see them in the comments afterwards. I would say, nice dreams.
Genießt die Zeit im RC3.
And enjoy your time at RC3. So this is the time for us to thank you for your attention from the translation booth as well. You just heard the talk Electrical Chamber of Horrors, Best of Countries by Robert O.K. was translated by Tribut and She's a Pirate. If you have any feedback for us, please use the hashtag C3Lingo. Okay, so you should add a comment function for the upload so people can add comments. I'm not sure if I can configure Nextcloud like that or extend it like that. Or we can ask people to add a text file there. Oh yeah, you can use the EXIF comment field as well, or just like anyway. It would be great if these images would carry some meta information. Apart from that,
nebenbei noch so paar
I have some small comments that I collected.
Fragen zu dem Ganzen, oder?
Are there any questions?
Die Fragen
well,
sind eher so
the questions are more in the direction of.
Es wurde gefragt, ob denn bei dieser Verkabelung nicht die Hälfte der Leistung in den Kontakten und den Widerständen verloren geht.
Half of the load lost
nicht,
in the resistance.
Dass solche afrikanisch oder indischen Verdrahtungen
eine
Menge Verlustleistung haben.
African or Indian cabling has a lot of
Dissipation oder
Power loss.
Blindleistung drin ist.
Power dissipation.
Das ist kein.
That isn't
kein
really.
Geheimnis.
That's really no secret.
Also der Chat behauptet, wir hätten Ton. Jetzt
okay, so
jetzt
Chat tells us we have sound. So
macht mal eure Arbeit.
Genau. Dann gab es noch die Frage, ob es überhaupt Stromzähler gibt.
Oh, are there,
ja, doch, tatsächlich. Ich habe auch aus anderen
Question was, are there power meters?
And
the answer is yes. Have very nice power meters,
und es gibt
photos of power meters that I probably should have shown you tonight.
Also
there's even punch code power meters, so you get your power prepaid. Otherwise,
das,
you don't get the money
das
hab
ich auch
as
das ist durchaus
power
so
company.
Für Strom und Internet
yeah,
und so.
I've seen that as well for power and Internet.
Ist, dann so und so lange bezahlt
a lot of it is prepaid.
Also you kriegst
have
deine
an amount of time that you
ja,
pay for.
Klar.
Yeah, that's how you get your customers over there.
Genau, und dann gibt es noch die etwas zynische Frage, ob es denn in Indien ein Äquivalent zur
cynical question.
Weidezaun gibt.
Is there something in India that is equivalent to the
das lassen wir mal
German
stehen und,
dare
sagen wir so, ich habe schon hässliche Videos von Problemen mit
pasture fence, electric fences.
Ja, sagen wir mal
we're not gonna comment on that.
Die Tatsache, dass die Sicherheit in solchen Ländern auf dem Bau oder bei Strom nicht wirklich ernst genommen wird,
power isn't being taken that seriously,
zu Toden,
does cause bei
diesen Gelegenheiten auf jeden Fall mehr als bei uns.
Certainly more than it does.
Was ich gerade bei Sicherheit sind.
Okay, so talking about security.
So ein Fahrrad
safety.
Gesehen, mit dem sie so Schwerlast
gemacht haben. I once saw a bicycle also so they used for carrying
und,
something very heavy.
It was more of a trike. Die kompletten Speichen die, durch so 9mm Baustahl eingespeist.
Back wheels were just connected
keine Ahnung,
to 9mm
Wie
construction
schwer das dann,
steel. I don't know how heavy it ended
war,
up.
Insbesondere wenn es beladen
whole,
war, aber okay.
Transport vehicle, especially under load, but all right.
Das ist die Mutprobe.
This is
so, hier gibt es noch die Frage, wie man denn bei, mit den Prepaid-Stromzählern das Wildzapfen verhindert.
The question was, how do you, if you have prepaid power meters, how do you prevent rogue people from getting their power from that? That's just a second layer of being honest. So if you can't afford a postpaid power meter, then you'll have to use a prepaid one. And if you can't afford both, then you'll have to just connect a cable or you know somebody who does it for cheap.
Danken wir dir für die
I think we would like to thank you for your images for this year. We hope there's lots of new submissions so we can continue this.
Arbeiten wir möglicherweise auch an einem
And I've heard earlier that we are apparently expanding to other media where there's some Yes, I've been working on my gas cabinet of horrors.
Genau, also
and combined with power, there's great things.
Zuhören und
thank you for listening.
Treibt euch noch in der Welt rum und
and see you on day 4. Have a great night. Sleep well. Bye.
Gute Nacht und tschüss.
And thanks for listening to the translation provided by She's a Pirate and Tribute.